Good morning. Dear students, I am starting the topic hydrogen of class 11th chemistry. Hydrogen is most common hydrogen isotope protium, an abundance of more than 99.98% because the nucleus of this isotope consists of only a single proton. It is given the descriptive but rarely used formal name protium. It is discovered by Henry Cavendish. Hydrogen was discovered in London. It was discovered in the year of 1766. Position of hydrogen in the periodic table. Preparation of hydrogen, laboratory preparation. It is usually prepared by the reaction of granulated zinc with dilute hydrochloric acid. The chemical equation for this reaction is the following. Zinc plus 2HCl will give ZnCl2 plus H2. It can also be prepared by the reaction of zinc with aqueous alkali. The chemical equation for this reaction is as follows. Zn plus 2NaOH gives Na2ZnO2 plus H2. Chemical commercial production of hydrogen. Electrolysis of acidified water using platinum electrodes gives hydrogen. On electrolysis, the water produces the hydrogen and oxygen gases. This chemical equation shows that two water molecules with electricity form two molecules of hydrogen gas and one molecule of oxygen gas. High purity, that is greater than 99.95% hydrogen, is obtained by electrolyzing warm aqueous barium hydroxide solution between nickel electrodes. It is obtained as a byproduct in the manufacture of sodium hydroxide and chlorine by the electrolysis of brine solution. The reaction take place are at anode the 2-chloride ion convert into the chlorine gas, and at cathode 2 water molecule by taking of the 2 electron to convert into H2 plus 2 OH ion. The overall reaction is 2 sodium ion plus 2 chloride ion plus 2 water molecule will give Cl2 gas, H2 gas plus 2 sodium ion plus 2 OH ion. Reaction of steam on hydrocarbon at high temperature in presence of catalyst yields hydrogen. Methane plus water at 1270 Kelvin and nickel catalyst convert into CO plus 3H2. The mixture of CO and H2 is called water gas. It is used for the synthesis of methanol and a number of hydrocarbons. Therefore, it is called synthesis gas or syngas. The production of hydrogen can be increased by reacting carbon monoxide with steam in presence of iron chromate as catalyst. CO plus H2O in presence of 673 Kelvin and catalyst convert into CO2 and H2. This is called water gas shift reaction. Carbon dioxide is removed by scrubbing with sodium arsenide solution. Electrolysis of water is shown in the figure. Physical properties of hydrogen. Dihydrogen is colorless, odorless, tasteless, combustible gas, lighter than air and insoluble in water. Its melting point is 18.73 Kelvin and boiling point is 23.67 Kelvin. Properties of hydrogen. Bosch reaction is chemical reaction between carbon dioxide and hydrogen that produces elemental carbon, graphite, water and 10% return of invested heat. This reaction requires the introduction of iron as a catalyst and requires a temperature level of 530 to 730 degrees Celsius. The overall reaction is as follows. CO2 gaseous plus 2 H2 gaseous to convert into carbon solid plus 2 H2O gaseous. The above reaction is actually the result of two reactions. The first reaction reverse water gas shift reaction and is a fast one. CO2 plus H2 gives the CO plus H2O. The second reaction controls the reaction rate because it is slow. CO plus H2 gives the C plus H2O. Chemistry of hydrogen. The reaction with halogen. It reacts with halogen to give hydrogen halide. H2 plus X2 gives 2HX, while the reaction with fluorine occurs even in the dark, and with iodine it requires a catalyst. The reaction with dioxygen to form water. The reaction is highly exothermic. 2H2 plus O2 in presence of catalyst or heating will produce the 2H2O molecule. Reaction with dinitrogen. It reacts with nitrogen at 673 Kelvin and 200 atmospheric pressure produce the ammonia. This method is used for the manufacture of ammonia by Haber's process. Haber's process, the German chemist and Nobel Haber developed an economical method for producing ammonia from air and seawater. In this process, the nitrogen is separated from other components of air through distillation, and hydrogen is obtained from seawater by passing an electric current through the water. The nitrogen and hydrogen combine to form the ammonia gas. Reaction with metals. Hydrogen forms the ionic bond with some metals at high temperature, creating a compound called hydride. H2 plus 2M gives 2MH, where M is an alkali metal, that is, for example, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, and francium. Reaction with metal ions and metal oxide. It reduces some metal ions in aqueous solution, and oxide of metals means less reactive than iron into the corresponding metals. For example, when hydrogen combined with the palladium ion, it converts into the palladium metal with two hydrogen ions. Reaction with organic compound. Hydrogenation of vegetable oil using nickel as catalyst gives edible fat. And hydroformylation of olefins yield the aldehyde, which further undergoes reduction to give alcohol. H2 plus CO gives RCH double bond CH2 to give RCH2 CH2 CHO, means the formation of the aldehyde group is known as the hydroformylation. Hydrogen plus RCH2CH2CHO in the next step convert into the alcohol, that is RCH2CH2CH2OH. Uses of hydrogen. The largest use of dihydrogen is in the synthesis of ammonia, which is used in the manufacture of nitric acid and nitrogenous fertilizers. Hydrogen is used in the manufacture of vanaspati fat. It is used in the formation of bulk organic compound, particularly methanol. It is widely used for the manufacture of metal hydride. It is used for preparation of hydrogen chloride, a highly useful chemical. The metallurgical processes. It is widely used to reduce the heavy metal oxides to metal. Atomic hydrogen and oxyhydrogen torches find use for cutting and welding purpose. It is used as rocket fuel in space research, and dihydrogen is used in the fuel cells for generating the electrical energy. It has many advantages over the conventional fossil fuels and electric power. You may see the various uses of the hydrogen. hydrides. Ionic or saline hydrides, these are stoichiometric compound of hydrogen formed with most of the S block element which are highly electropositive in nature. Covalent character is found in the lighter metal hydride, for example lithium hydride, beryllium hydride and magnesium hydride. The ionic hydrides are crystalline, non-volatile and non-conducting in solid state. Their melts conduct electricity and on electrolysis liberate the hydrogen gas at anode, which confirm the existence of hydride ion. Saline hydride react violently with water producing the hydrogen gas. Covalent or molecular hydride. Hydrogen forms the molecular compounds with most of the P block elements, for example CH4, NH3, H2O and HF. Hydrogen compounds of non-metals have also been considered as hydride. Being covalent, they are volatile compound. Molecular hydrides are further classified according to the relative number of electrons and bonds in their Lewis structure into electron deficient, electron precise and electron rich hydrides. Metallic hydride. These are formed by many D block and F block elements. These metals of group 7, 8 and 9 do not form hydride. These hydrides conduct heat and electricity, though not efficiently as their parent metal do. Unlike saline hydride, they are almost non-stoichiometric, being deficient in hydrogen. For example, lanthanum hydride, that is LaH3, must be, but actually its composition is LaH2.87, means it is deficient of the hydrogen concentration, therefore these are non-stoichiometric in nature. Law of constant composition does not hold good. The property of absorption of hydrogen on transition metal is widely used in catalytic reduction and hydrogenation reaction for the preparation of large number of compounds. Some of the metals can accommodate a large volume of the hydrogen and can be used as its storage medium. Water. It is a major part of all living organism is made up of water. Human body has about 65% and some plants have much as 95% water. It is a crucial compound for the survival of all life forms and it is a solvent of great importance. It has gas phase. Water is a bent molecule with a bond angle of 104.5 degree and OH bond length is 95.7 picometer. It is a highly polar molecule. In the liquid phase, water molecule are associated together the hydrogen bond. Density of the water is more than that of the ice. Structure of ice. Ice has highly ordered three-dimensional hydrogen bonded structure. Examination of the ice crystals with X-rays shows that each oxygen atom is surrounded tetrahedrally by four other oxygen atoms a distance of 276 picometer. Hydrogen bonding gives ice, a rather open type structure with wide holes, and these holes can hold some other molecules of appropriate size interstitially. Chemical properties of water. Amphoteric nature. It has ability to act as an acid as well as base. It behaves as an amphoteric substance. In the Bronsted sense, it acts as an acid with ammonia and a base with H2S. You may see in the reaction. The autoprotolysis, that is the self-ionization of water, take place as follows. Redox reactions involving water. Water can be easily reduced to the hydrogen by highly electropositive metals like sodium. Sodium plus 2H2O gives 2NaOH plus H2, and thus it is a great source of dihydrogen. Water is oxidized to O2 during the photosynthesis in presence of the green pigment, that is chlorophyll, in the leaves of the plant. With fluorine, it also oxidizes to O2. 2F2 plus 2H2O will give 4HF plus O2. Hydrolysis reaction. Due to high dielectric constant, it has a very strong hydrating tendency. It dissolves many ionic compounds. However, certain covalent and some ionic compounds are hydrolyzed by the water. P4O10 plus 6H2O will give 4H3PO4. SiCl4 plus 2H2O will give SiO2 plus 4HCl. And azide ion, that is N3-1 charge plus 3H2O, will give NH3 plus 3OH ion. Hydrates formation. From aqueous solution, many salts can be crystallized as the hydrated salt, such as an association of water is of different type. The first one is of coordinated water, where water acts as a ligand with a central atom to form the coordination complexes. Interstitial water, when water molecule is trapped in the structure of interstitial site of the molecule, is called as an interstitial water. And hydrogen bonded water, for example, in the molecule of hydrated copper sulfate, there are four water act as a ligand, that is coordinated water, but one water molecule bonded with the hydrogen bond. Thank you.